You have a mouse on your head.
I see you, Mac.
Your mousey fell. Certain spot you want? Don't stop. Okay, I won't stop. Can't tell if you like that or not. Your tail's flipping though. I don't think you like it. Well, I got a bunch of other toys in here just in case you decide to play with something. Let's see what we got. We have thing with a little bell and crinkly. Okay, No? It smells interesting, huh? Probably smells like catnip. It's been in a box full of catnip toys. Well, there's that toy. They have us, which I don't even know why they include that in a cat toy thing. It's more like a little dog toy. Unless you plan on playing fetch with me. But even so, that's a little big. Don't you think? Yeah, I wasn't too impressed with that either.
Okay.
Then there's another bell thing. and sniff that. Oh, does it interest you? And go back to this thing. I think you might like that one, huh? This one's got a bell too. Okay, then we got this big multicolored rolly ball. It's got a different texture to it. It's sparkly. No? Put that over there. There's another kind of a sparkly ball. Big poof. Oh, just ignore him. And last but not least, a big mousy, squishy mousy with a bell on its tail. So, you have all these toys you can play with. I'm going to put them in a pile and we'll see if they get moved if you decide to play with them. You've already played with this one a little bit. Little furry mouse. Alrighty. Well, need some more alone time. Next time I come in, I'll bring you some more wet food, okay?